special knows that this Jupiter missile is designed to be recovered intact. Man has proved he can send objects into space, and now America solves the problem of getting them back again. Our slow-motion pictures show the huge rocket at the start of its climb, which is reported to be as high as 2,500 miles. And now, over to the patch of sea where the nose landed. A buoy marks the spot where it fell. The rocket's nose cone plunged earthwards at 14 times the speed of sound, yet it's recovered undamaged with its parachute attached. How it was prevented from burning up like a meteorite through friction with the atmosphere is still a secret. But that problem was the next big headache on the space scientists' agenda, and this precious lump of metal is evidence that they've found the answer.